tell you a story. Once upon a time in Africa, there was a lion.
The lion lived in a nice cave. One day, he was away from his cave.
I think it is a nice day for a walk. Maybe I will leave my cave and go visit a friend.
While the lion was away, a mouse came and admired his cave.
Mouse looked around and sniffed around.
This seems like a very nice cave.
Maybe I will stay here.
Oh my, this cave has an echo.
Hello?
Hello?
Wow, it makes my little voice sound big.
Wow, it makes my little voice sound big.
Something mean came to Mouse's mind. A grin showed up on his face.
Just then, Lion came back, and he felt something was not right in his cave.
What is going on here? Who is in my cave?
It is I. I'm the biggest, the strongest one of them all. Roar!
Oh, Mamma Mia. It must be a really huge animal. How am I going to get back to my cave?
Lion is the king of the forest. But he was so scared.
What shall I do? What shall I do? Help! Help! He needs help!
Who can help me? I need a bigger and stronger animal to help me.
Did I hear you talking about me? I am the biggest and strongest animal.
You are the one I need. There is a big and strong animal in my cave. Can you try to get it out?
Is that all? Step back and watch me.
Go! Go! Get it out!
Hey, who is in the cave of my friend?
It's I. I'm the biggest and strongest one of them all. Roar!
What a big voice. Oh, Lion, it sounds like you have a huge animal in your cave. I do not think I can help you. I'm sorry.
Now what am I going to do? Who can help me?
Ribbit? Ribbit? What's wrong?
Can you help me get back to my cave?
Sure! Frog told Lion and Elephant about his plan.
The lion took one step into the cave and stared into it.
Who's in the cave of my friend? I am the biggest and strongest one of all the animals. Come out of this cave right now!
As soon as Frog finished his words, Lion roared into the cave.
Roar!
And Elephant stamped his feet.
Oh dear, what a loud voice.
I'm just a mouse. I'm coming out. Please do not hurt me.
The animal is out! 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 He is out! He is just a mouse!
You look like a delicious snack. I'm going to eat you up.
Please don't eat me. I'll help you one day if you let me go.
What? How can a little mouse help a big lion?
Lion and Elephant laughed.
They couldn't believe why this tiny animal would be so arrogant.
Let this mouse go. Look, I'm small. But I help you to get this animal out of your cave. Maybe you'll need his help one day.
Lion let Mouse go, and everyone went home.
A few days later, a basketball game was held in the forest with Lion versus Frog for the final round.
A tiny frog as my opponent?
Wait till you get a taste of my mighty leap.
However, just as lion was falling behind,
Mouse appeared!
Here I am, friend. What can you do? You are too little.
No, I'm not. Look what I can do.
Wow!
He shot a three-pointer.
Let me
surprising comeback, and 199-98.
Hip, hip, hooray!
Thank you. You are little, but what a big help.
We are never too little to help. We are good friends.